I remember reading that Mussolini met Horthy and asked him why he still called himself the Admiral Horthy, considering, you know, well, Hungary doesn't have a coastline. And he responded by asking why Italy had a finance minister, which is an amazing comeback.